asphyxiator.
Hello, hello. Would he be resting or is he hunting?
He'd be hunting.
Okay.
We're not helping out.
That's a very big snake.
He's not big for these sort of snakes. The biggest one that we've got on this property is 21 foot long.
21 foot long.
And the way we know that, he got into our duck pen and he ate two fully grown Muscovy ducks.
Wow.
Couldn't get out. Back here. He's in good nick too, nice and fat.
So taste the duck.
Yeah.
So what do you think of us?
He's tasting the air. Yeah. He's aware of the light, so he's probably thinking what's going on here.
Be very odd for. Oh, he's on the move.
So let's leave him now.
Look at the size of him.
He's...
Really?
Look at this.
That is fantastic. He's moving in for the kill.
Get him, mate. There you
are. Serrata frog, native and very, very cute. Good morning. That's right. Oh, we got nightshot on. Here we go. Where are we off to, Captain?
We're out of here.
A bit of water ski. Good times. Yoo!